it's Jon Pengelley. I'm the course leader for the MA program here at Great School of Arts. We've got the MA show on currently, where we've got students that are graduating from the program and also students which are progressing to the second year of their studies. We've got a variety of work on show here, from painting, drawing, installation work, and work which engages with the public in different kind of ways, socially engaged, participatory practices which engage with different sort of groups, and we have students that have done more sort of sculptural work which reflects on the landscape, which is a sort of a recurring theme within a number of pieces of work in the show. Currently we have a number of students who are sort of engaged with thinking about the landscape, sort of questioning our sort of relationship with landscape, you know, from a sort of with a sort of ecological subtext, and with some environmental sort of themes which are running through the work. The master's program at Grays offers a space for students to really sort of engage and question their own practices and sort of develop a specific sort of piece of work over the year or 2 years if it's a part-time student, and really sort of challenge themselves and both their practice and also the means by which they produce that work. We have students that are quite conventional painters in that sense, that they're studio-based painters, but the subject or theme or the research which is informing that work has quite specific sort of content which they're sort of engaged with over the period of the master's programme.